Hey, what is going on, guys? This is Hanan. Today I'll be doing a video that I think a lot of you guys will be interested in, and it is my Supreme collection as of right now. Now I'm doing this video right now because it is before the fall-winter 2018 season, so it's gonna be really nice to see what I have. Although I will be adding some items into my collection very, very soon, but I decided to just make it right now. I thought, why not, right? Now, collection is pretty underwhelming. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are gonna feel I don't have a huge collection. I'm pretty normal in that sense, I feel like. I'm not really rich, so I don't have a lot of like crazy stuff, but I think that I do enjoy the stuff that I have, and I'm happy with it. So the first item I'm getting into is the Supreme Classic logo hoodie, the chrome one from Fall/Winter 2016. This is pretty much my favorite piece. It's my most worn piece, probably. Just a very basic black hoodie with the, obviously, the chrome pieces on it. I'll probably do a close-up so you guys can see a better detail of it. And just a really nice hoodie I can wear really easily and really nice for the winter time when it gets more cold. Okay, now let's get to my main part of my collection, which are the t-shirts. Now, the first t-shirt is the Supreme and North Face collaboration for the Fall/Winter 2017 season, the Mountain Tee. Now, this is all wrapped up because I put this in my display case, and I don't really plan on wearing this anytime soon. As of now, I wore this thing a lot and actually got a little bit of cracking going on, so that's not too good. So that's why I'm putting this thing on ice and have it wrapped up all nice and presentable. Threw my hoodie off to the side because it will make it a lot easier. Next up, I got the Supreme Big Logo Beanie, I believe this is called, from Fall/Winter 2017, decent piece. I wear this thing in the winter time sometimes, not too much. I'm not a beanie person or hat person at all. Got the Supreme Rocks Tee, Crystals Tee, Rocks Tee, Death Stock. Brand new, ready to wear if I ever need to bust it out. Supreme Spitfire Tee, which Swirl Spitfire Tee, which might be my giveaway piece once I hit 2K, I'm not really sure yet. Supreme Ganesha Tee in pink colorway. Also another Death Stock Tee. All these tees I can on my size, can bust them out and wear them anytime. I just plan on keeping them dead stock until I really have to wear them. Supreme Chicken Dinner Tees, one of my favorite t-shirts, really basic, has the OG Supreme font in it and the chicken dinner. One of my most worn t-shirts, the Supreme Plant Tee in the pale blue colorway from Fall/Winter 2017. Supreme Fiorenza Tee, not much to talk about for that one, not too special. Supreme Pocket Tee, the light blue colorway from Spring Summer 2017. Supreme Jellyfish Tee, really dope tee, one of my favorites. Got a little bit of stain action on that. Might have to try to do my best to clean that out. Supreme Mona Lisa Tee, right now probably my favorite t-shirt. This thing is so awesome. I wore this one so far and I think it looks so dope. And I definitely want to be wearing this thing, like, not too much, but a lot at the same time. I wish I could wear this thing like all the time, but it would get kind of old and kind of messed up. And then Supreme TV Tee, another kind of hyped piece. And then for those accessories, I obviously got the blimp right there. You guys can see it. You guys can see it up close shot right now. One of my favorite things to display. I think it looks awesome, and I think that looks really, really good on my wall. And then we also got the biggest item in my collection, the Supreme Sled. This thing does not go for that much, but it is a really nice piece. Really happy to have it in my collection. I'm surprised it's not really that popular of an item because it is really large and I think it's really dope, but not the most popular item. And then we got the Nike and Supreme Spectrums Plus, whatever they call it. I think they're pretty cool, pretty nice display piece. Probably gets a lot of attention in the background, and yeah. Supreme Goggles, a really, really nice meme piece. I think it's really, really funny to have it in the collection. And I think that it's another item that could get a discussion going if someone sees it. And then you can see my Supreme stickers and the Supreme seeds and everything, and then a little keychain that I got. I might do a separate video on that kind of stuff because it's a lot of stickers, but and then again, stickers are not really that special, so yeah. And then finally, I have a community item, the Supreme's Copies book. It's not really a Supreme item, but decided to throw in this video, why not, you know? And that's all the items in my collection. You guys will probably see that it's not really anything that crazy. It's mostly a bunch of t-shirts that I wear the crap out of because I love Supreme t-shirts, and why not, you know, just wear Supreme. Don't be scared to get the mess up. My Supreme Jellyfish Tee has a bit of a stain on it. I don't really mind that. I think that's still wearable, probably. You know, you can always use it for different items, like you can layer with it. And yeah, just like, just wear your stuff. I think that's what you should do. Obviously, I have a lot of items that came with my collection that I wore a little bit, you know, messed around a little bit, and then I sold them. That's just how I like to do things. I don't really have a big collection because I like to refresh my collection. I don't really plan on like having a crazy collection ever. I'm just trying to have fun and just do this YouTube thing. That is all for this video, so let me know what you guys think of my collection. Do you guys think it's really small? I think it's small, but I think I like it. It's my personal opinion. I'm happy with all the pieces I own. There are a few pieces that I really wish I probably didn't sell, such as the box logo, the Yankee one that I had way back in the past. and some of the little accessories that I could be displaying in my glass case right now. But that is all for this video. So if you guys did enjoy the video, please drop me a like down below. I obviously appreciate every single like you guys drop me. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.